Boom, what's up? So right now it's about 7:16 in the morning. We're leaving first at 7:30, so in about 14 minutes till we head to Keystone, Colorado for the BYX Ski Week, hashtag 2020, however you do that. But yeah, so we're gonna go pick up Jacob and Noah on the way, drive all the way to Keystone, Colorado, grab our skis and all of our gear, and then probably hang out with the boys for a bit tonight. And then tomorrow we're gonna hit the slopes, so come with us, let's go. The ashtray.
Stretch my hands to you. Life like this is what your life like. Yeah. Try to live the life right. Yeah. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Yeah. Every single night, right? Yeah. Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like likes. Yeah. I was screaming at my daddy, told me it ain't Christ like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike. Yeah. Looking for a bright light. Yeah. Seagull, what your life like? Riding on a white bike.
About to go. Oh. We out here about to go skiing. Connor, you about to get hit by a car, bro?
Okay.
You know, we're about to shred some gnar on these mountains.
I don't know what that is.
You know, gnar, it's gotta be shredded. Legal
document. No, we out here at the Keystone Lodge and Spa. Yeah. Is that's what's up?
We out here at Keystone.
Gotta get Noah in there too, yeah.
Keystone,
gonna have a good time, gang gang.
Rush Bucks.
Rush Bucks, baby. Sponsored by Arby's.
Driving with my dad and he told me it ain't Christ-like. I'm just trying to find, I've been looking for a new way. I'm just really trying not to really do the fool way. I don't have a cool way, being on my best though. Block up on a text though, nothing else next though. Not another word, letter, picture or a decimal. Wrestling with God, I don't really want to rest so. Man, it's really life-like, everything in my life. Arguing with my dad and he said it ain't Christ-like. Man.
Okay, so we finally got to our hotel, which is the Keystone Resort and Spa. And, so we just pulled in. We're going to go get some dinner real quick. We're going to go meet my cousin, who happens to live here now, so that's pretty dope. So we're going to do that, and then maybe hit the slopes tonight, because night skiing at Keystone, super fun. So, we're going to do that tonight. And then, get all my ski stuff unpacked. Get up early tomorrow, hit the slopes. So yeah.
Higher we go, beg and plead for the culture. Higher we go, beg and plead for the culture. I'ma put these racks in your face. In your face. Show you that you lame. I'ma stash the M's at my place. In my place. But no, I'm not the plan. I'ma pull that coupe out the race. Who won the race? We live in a bad base. I'ma pull these hoes, I don't chase. Hit these hoes, get them right out my face. I'ma put a strap, close case. Get
a nigga hard. How you boys feeling?
Bro, we're good.
We're good?
Never better.
The sun is in my eyes.
That sun right there. Yeah. How's that bologna sandwich that you just ate?
Pretty good. I'm eating my thin wheats.
Your thin wheats?
Wheat thin.
Your wheat.
I'm dyslexic. I don't know.
Okay. You've been on the mountain too long.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had the chicken Alfredo. That was like $20, but you know, full send. And they made sandwiches and brought them because they're smart.
Wheat thins.
Okay. You like? Yeah. It's been a good day so far. Day two in the books? Well, not yet. Got a few more runs to go. So just got finished with our final day of skiing. It was fantastic. The weather was beautiful. It snowed last night. And honestly, you couldn't ask for a better day. So it was just perfect. The powder was nice. You know, we got to get in there, skirt around, get some speed up, get some jumps. It was good. So I'm a bit tired. And I'm going to go hit the hot tub later because my muscles are sore. But it was a good day. Hung out with Jacob and Noah, so it was good. Tomorrow, well, we're going to go back and check our skis and all our stuff in tonight. Go to dinner. Then Bucks, we have some milk and cookies, which I think is a tradition, but I'm down. So we'll get some more cookies, but we'll do that tonight. And then tomorrow, leaving back to Manhattan, so overall, good trip. Bucks was great. Met some cool people. And yeah. It was all good. It's all, dude. Peace.